trolleybus number 83. This seated 42 and was new in 1964, and noticed the luggage bins on the near side, although they're empty of luggage at the moment. Transport number 373. This is an AEC Reliance, New Zealand motor bodies, 40 seat bodywork, and it was new in 1962. The next sequence back to the trolleybus fleet, trolleybus number 109, a BUT RETB1EE and New Zealand motor body, seating 42, and it was new in 1964. Followed by a bus of a similar batch. This is trolleybus 21, a BUT ETB1 MV, Commonwealth Engineering and Wellington City Transport bodywork, seating 42, it was new in 1952. And leaving the bus tunnel, AEC Reliance number 313, MCCW bodywork, seating 40, and this vehicle was new in 1957. Next in the all-over advertisement livery is City Transport number 367. This is an AEC Reliance, New Zealand motor body, seating 40, new in 1962. And it's seen here entering the bus tunnel, and this tunnel provides a shortcut under Mount Victoria. Other traffic has its own tunnel. Number 251, this is Newman's Volvo B58, New Zealand motor body, Mercedes style bodywork. And an AEC Reliance, New Zealand motor body. The Kelburn cable car, built in 1902, still seen here with the old stock. It was to be modernised to Swiss style in 1979. Thank you. 395. This is a Leyland Leopard, New Zealand Motor Bodyworks, seating 41, and the bus was new in 1968. And this is an AEC Reliance, fleet number 356. Again with New Zealand Motor Bodyworks, seating 40. This was new in 1963. Number 292, an AEC Reliance again, MCCW bodywork, new in 1957. Number 394's a Leyland Leopard, and it was new in 1967. A Bedford SB of New Zealand Railways and a Bedford VAM of Eastbourne Borough Council. Wellington's a hilly city with winding roads, and they're situated adjacent to the sea and the harbour, and it has some unpredictable weather. Trolley bus number 85, picking up in the rain. This is a BUTRETB1EE, bodywork by MCCW, and it was new in 1964. Trolley bus number 77, another BUT, MCCW bodywork, new in 1958. Descending through the hairpin bends, trolley bus number 85, which we saw a few scenes ago in the wet weather. Number 311's an MCCW bodied AEC Reliance dating from 1957.